It's 2 o'clock in the night. Usually I sleep here every night close to my son. Tonight he's okay, it's fine so far. I stay with him 2 hours and now I'm trying. It's very hard for me because when I'm at home during the night, I always think of him and basically I cannot sleep. While when I'm here close to him, I can sleep. I need to try. That's what doctors and nurses suggest me to do, to try to go home. There are more than 10 babies there and I'm the only father that sleep here every night. I guess I really have to try to go home and sleep with my girlfriend rather than sleep in a chair. 2 o'clock, I'm trying to go home. It's very difficult. It's very, very difficult to leave my baby here. He's not alone. There are nurses taking care of him, but still, it's very difficult. It's very, very difficult. It's not easy, but I'm trying. Let's go.